About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later, Doc.
Has she grown?
Checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah.
It's so awkward between
them. Tommy and I went out riding the other day and...
I won't laugh. I won't.
Trust in you.
This is so fucking cool, bro.
Sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore, 'cause I believe, and I believe, 'cause I can see our future day. Days of you and me.
Good job, man.
There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get.
4 years. Oh, okay. So,
shit.
I was confused at first. Is that how she looks?
Fuck. Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait, you kissed Dina?
Oh. Oh, shit.
I thought this was...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never... Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Oh shit, we're playing it.
Smells fine.
Where? Oh, come here, boy. Or girl, whatever you want.
Hey, timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Ellie. There you are. Come here.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
I really wanted to see this fight.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
What the fuck are you looking at? No, I'm just kidding. The fuck
when you
looking
go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Yo, Dina, assignments.
Just give me a minute.
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Oh, hey, Dina.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Can I talk to you? Hey, guys, I'm tapping out.
Come on.
How long?
Whew.
So this is Dina.
Hey. Hey.
The girl from the trailers.
What the fuck? I'm not even playing.
Cause you're a chicken.
You're a chicken.
I hate this kid so much. You wanna fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
Ouch.
Whack for it. You better run, you little shits.
Holy little shits.
Get to cover. Go, go.
Oh, oh, oh.
Ow. Damn. Oh, oh, on that kid.
Fuck yeah.
How you? Oh, okay. Chill.
Go tell your mom. Oh,
damn.
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real.
That's right,
oh, man. You like that?
Oh,
ow!
I just...
Come on, I know where you live, Alex.
Oh, damn, that's a threat.
See you.
Crouchy, get up. There we go.
No fair.
Eat it, shrimps.
Hey.
How's it feel? No. Get her. Help me. You'll never get away with this. Get off of her, you monsters. All right. All right. We actually have some work to do. Scram.
Aw, man.
I guess I asked.
And one for you.
Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
These people. I don't know them. Oh, maybe this is like. Well, actually, I don't know. Who the fuck is this? I didn't come here to play another character's side of the story. She's buff, right. Bro. I feel like I walk more manlier than this guy. Look, he walks like a fucking... It's a baby. He's walking like a female would walk.
Fear it's gotten.
Why are we playing her? I don't get it.
Drive all the way to Mexico?
Oh, shit. Now they're testing me.
If you can do it, I can do it.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Yeah, I would just say no. What was you?
Shit.
Hey, eyes on me. Abby, stop looking down.
This guy's trying to kill me, bro. I swear.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby.
Literally, it will go up flirting. Your ass. She got some muscles, bro. He will tear you apart, man.
Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns.
Oh, please don't tell me this is going to be these kind of people, bro.
It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
Well, they're looking for a guy.
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
Do you hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
You should have wrapped it before you tapped.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're going to want to turn back.
We can convince them, right?
What the fuck are they trying to do?
I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. But not at any cost.
Are they looking for a guy to kill? Or are they just take over the city, maybe? I don't know. Coming up with ideas.
See you back at the lodge.
Please don't make me. Don't. You gotta make me kill innocent people, bro? You gotta be kidding me. I do.
Thing on my own.
Go back. Get the. You have no choice, do you?
Bro.
I don't feel like playing this character no more. Oh, there's two ways? What the hell? What's over here? Oh, it's just the same path, huh? What the fuck? Bro, is this a side character that would die? I guess I'm okay with that. Damn. Alright, let's... Whoa! Whoa. I'm telling you, this girl got muscles to fight. Oh no. Beat her ass. Oh damn. Is cool. Okay, which way do I go? Oh, it's just one way, I think. Yeah, this way. Where? Come on. Hey, no, that's not fair. Bro, that was so fucking cool. Bro, that was so
my shoulder.
The way she just grabbed the fucking neck and bam.
Hold, or okay, you can hold it to heal, or then you can, okay.
That's so fucking awesome. The way she fights, oh my god. I take back everything I said about this character, bro. Whoa. Better be dead.
It's gotta be close.
There better be no more jump scares, bro. I swear. Oh, I thought I'd go in there. I'll squeeze. Oh, I did. I was supposed to go down. Listen. Sneak up on an enemy. Come back here, boy. Come on. Let's fight. Right here. Come on. I just press the ribbon button. That's it, right? Yes. Give me that bullet. Abby is a bad
Where's the patrol?
Is that it? For her? Okay, we're back. We're back to her. That's good.
You can tie Shimmer up here. Hey. You want to see something spectacular? You're gonna point at your face, aren't you? Nothing is that spectacular. Oh, brother. Come on, stupid.
Where are we? Yeah, there gotta be something here. Shotgun bullets? Yes, please.
Hey, it's this way.
Okay, yes, we talked to her.
What do you think of this view, huh?
Sexy as fuck.
It's pretty nice. Yeah, this route has its perks. Where do we sign in? Come on.
I don't got time to read all this. I'll let you guys see. So.
And there.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same
clothes? Oh, now you're judging.
No judgment. It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
So you, I guess you guys already seen the PS5, right? I like it. Bro, Spider-Man, Miles Morales, bro. Oh, I can't wait, bro.
Come on.
And for the PS5, I'm waiting until they get the black version out. Yeah, cause the white one, it's good, looks good, it's clean, but
I think we should go
it's
out.
It's gonna
like
get dirty if I.
From a stroke? Oh.
If I have that in my house.
Old age, like living a long life. You? No way. Come on, you're way too reckless.
Look who's talking. What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighbor. Make it out this far. The perimeter.
Can I punch her?
What are you doing tonight?
Whoa. I said punch, not...
I was...
Not shank her, bro.
Inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Okay, they had a little moment there. We which I didn't care about. But yeah, let's keep going, I guess. I was supposed to jump right now. Okay. Watch this.
Oh, easy, girl. Shit.
Damn.
What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this. How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose? More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them.
Just make a sound and they should come. Oh shit. I'm just kidding. No, I won't.
This way.
Listen. Okay, it's the other. My dumbass put L. That's what scared me, because I'm like, the fuck? Damn, she really eating that.
It's down. Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Oh, this is a good supermarket. Idea. Oh. Whoa, I'm supposed to climb with anything. See, I told you this game. Give me that. Oh, it's here. Okay.
Dina, this way. More runners. See how it goes.
Can't aim for shit, bro. You missed 2 times. You could have hit me.
Clean?
Yeah.
Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because...
Deal.
What's over here? That scared me, bro. So my... I'm done with these damn infected just sneaking up on me like for no reason. Look, my health is down too, bro. I'm about to die. Okay, that's how you do it. Interesting.
Got it.
Okay.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Oh, that's so sweet.
Well, that took a while to finish getting to that safe. But I figured it out. Took some time. What, 10 minutes maybe? I really need to end the gameplay. Forget these guys kill you in one bite, they kill you.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. Fuck out of here. Speak in my language.
All right, I'm gonna leave it here though. Thank you much for watching, and I'll see you guys later.